Hey guys, Amy Hughes here. So recently, I was looking at my comments, and one comment shocked me up. And it was Lean Valhalla. I know, Lean Valhalla. So he commented by saying, use the weakest friggin', and if he loses, the video ends. What he means is, if the weakest friggin' loses, the video ends. And okay, that's fine, PowerShock style, that's fine, I don't care. But one part which made me to do this video, and that is, or you don't want to do it. That's what he meant, I think. Or you don't want to do it. He's challenging me. Lean Valhalla, you're trying to challenge me, right? I accept this challenge. I'm using my Spriggan, the classic Spriggan. This is the weakest one of all of them. So we're using the classic Spriggan and battling with strong bays. Come on, I'm challenging him. And you challenge him by hitting the subscribe button. He's also a subscriber of mine, so thank you for subscribing, Lean Valhalla. If your comments are like this, attractive for me to watch, I'll try making one awesome video also. So make comments, new comments. To be honest with you, I'm actually feeling like power shock. If something, the video ends. The same thing here, use the weakest friggin', and if he loses, the video ends. What he meant was, if the weakest friggin' loses, the video ends. Now, we'll do the battle between Chozetsu Valkyrie. I mean, if he can survive Chozetsu Valkyrie. Okay, vs. Excalibur. So guys, I'm actually gonna use this solo launcher just in case, since Excalibur is gonna burst him if I use any of the strong launchers. So let me use this solo launcher and see if it can survive. And you, I'm actually not talking to this guy, I'm talking to Lean Valhalla. You try challenging me next time, I accept the challenge. It could be PowerShock style, because PowerShock style is much fun. So yeah, let's do it. Okay, let's see who wins. Excalibur versus Surprisen. Surprisen S1. It's surprisingly very weak. That's a funny joke. Surprisingly very weak. Surprisen, I wanna be surprised. 3, 2, let it rip! Let it rip!